All right, I called this meeting because I found Thomas's body in the cafeteria.
It wasn't me. I was doing my task in med bay.
Yeah, and I was right behind him.
I was also there.
All right, well, if it's not you three, then... Mordecai and Rigby.
Oh, what? I'm not the imposter. I don't even know how to use a vent.
Well, everyone else's story checks out, so we're voting you two.
Benson, why did you call a meeting instead of reporting the body in cafeteria?
Meetings are what I do, okay?
Benson is sus!